Hello,
this is Kiriku Itao. We just finished election here and they want to take the results away without counting. And the boys here are protesting. They are saying no, they should count the results before taking it to anywhere. They have refused to count the result and they want to take it away. Everybody is very, very angry right here. They have refused to count the result and they are taking it away. Everybody is angry, is complaining bitterly. How can you just see the election? You don't want to count the result and you say you are taking it away. Everybody is completely angry here.
Okay, yeah. Why are we here? Why are we here, sir?
Yeah, we are here to protest the results that was being given on Saturday, which is 24th of the election. We won the election and the LASECOM official refused to announce our result and they are trying to change the result. So that's why we're here to protest. Thank you.
Claim our mandate, our stolen mandate. We are here, we are not going to be here. Office is yet to open. Office is yet to open our waiting. This is our right to cancel all our protest ideas. And we are all here with a couple of people to come and claim our mandate. Our voice must be heard. We are not here to keep silent. We must reclaim our mandate.